Okay guys, welcome back to the channel. I know it's been a while, but yeah, I'm sorry, but I will try to start filming again. But if I do take another break or something, just please don't be mad or anything. And yeah, so welcome back to an episode of MC Eden, my Minecraft single multiplayer kind of. I don't really know exactly because it's online. Yeah, so my IP address is down below. But yeah, we're just gonna get right into it. And I've done quite a bit. I've done so much. I just got back from the Nether and decided I wanted to film. So this is going to be where my witchery room is, aka my Netherland room, my Nether stuff. Here's my portal. I just built that yesterday. And I just got back from the Nether, so yay. And also guys, I am sick, so ignore my voice if it goes scratchy and stuff. So yeah, or if I had to clear my throat. This is my enchantment room, enchanting library, but as you guys can see, there's like wood path and stuff, because this way you walk and stuff into the library, and then all this stone, that's all going to be bookshelves. But we're not gonna put bookshelves on this, because we're gonna have like weapons displayed and armor that we enchant and stuff. This is our armor set. This is leather, iron, gold. It's gonna be chain and diamond. So yeah. And if you guys don't know, I live in an abandoned mineshaft. I just, you know, broke everything and then put all this in. But this is going to be like a loft room. I'm gonna make a couch and like a mini TV and stuff, you know, yeah. Then this room is my recording studio. This is where I record. I usually start my films in here, and sometimes I end them in there too. And that's gonna be where my kitchen is. And then down here is my bedroom. Got a little mushroom. I think it's just so cute. And a little bed. Oh. Broke a torch. There we go. Okay. Don't ask why it's blue and pink, because I don't even like. I said blue and pink. I'm so stupid. Don't ask why it's pink and blue, because I don't even like pink, but I don't know why. I just did this because I had quite a bit of it, and I didn't know what to use it for. And I have this random chest, just random stuff in there. I have this armor stand. It's supposed to be my computer, but it's actually a furnace. But that's okay. Then I have this iron axe and iron pickaxe up here on the coffee table. I don't know why, but I do. Then down here are my strip mines. We come down here, all the way down to here. Then we have a bunch of strip mines here. And I'm going to make glass. Don't ask why that wool was there. I had wool on me. Those were the only two blocks. And there was a hole, and I wanted to fix it. Is there something? Okay, there's nothing in there. We okay. But I'm gonna be making glass. I'm putting glass here so we can see into the caves. Without having any mobs. Kill us or something. Ignore that. I haven't showed that to you yet. Just let me get back down to my mineshaft. So yeah, this is my mineshaft house area. So like I said, strip mines. And up here is my home, which is aka my storage. So I have this. Before I log off, I put stone, like cobblestone and wood, so that nobody knows that there's actually something back there. Because I don't trust people. And I have some furnaces and a crafting table. Then up here, I have storage. And I'm thinking about making this like a mini store. That's why if you see one gold, five iron, one diamond, 10 iron, 10 iron, yeah. And other stuff. What's in here? Bricks, flower pot, glass. Okay. I am chill with that. So we have some, as you guys can see, loads, and I mean loads, of wool. And then we got some dyes. And lapis lazuli. Yeah. Well, let me just show it to you guys. I'm so, like, sad and mad about this. So this is my house. I have some trees so that I can collect wood. I have... Hi. How you doing? I have some jungle wood to grow my cocoa beans on for brown dye and for cookies. And yeah, it's like a little farm. Oh my god. Don't blow up. I can't kill this stupid... Oh my gosh, finally. Yeah. And then this used to be a pond, but I covered it up. And we have like a little pig and chicken here and there. We have this little carrot and wheat farm. And then you only see pigs, right? No sheep or cows or anything. And you only see one chicken somewhere around here. Yeah, that's because somebody raided my house. This whole row, back to like here, probably around like here, around that torch here. All this, and this fence, and up to about here, or maybe it was all the way, I can't actually remember. It was all the way, yeah. It was all gone. It was all deleted. Like, anybody could just easily walk in here. No fence was anywhere to be seen, except for the back and stuff. My farm was raided, but all my animals are now gone, and or killed, and or stolen. So yeah, that's great. So I have no sheep. I had every single color sheep, like two of every single color. Even more of some of the colors. I had multiple colors of sheep. Some of the colors, I had like 5 sheep. There was like lots of loads of sheep. And we had some cows and some chickens and some more pigs and stuff. But they're all gone. All they left me were the pigs. What I really need, to be honest, are cows. Because those are like the hardest I can ever find. It's really hard to find animals because I'm on a multiplayer server. So, yeah. But yeah, that's that. What actually I want to do, I want to take a flower pot, take a little cactus. Do I have a slab? I don't. Okay. Okay, let's go down to my bedroom. We could put it there, actually. Okay. Oh, it's so cute. It just looks like a green stick because of this texture pack. So you can't see the prickliness, but it's still cute. Okay, but today I am wasting a lot of time. We're not really going to get to work on what I really wanted to, but we can try. I need to find cows and sugarcane to make books. And we're going to have to make loads of books. But yeah. And then... I want to work on this. So I asked people in the chat if anybody had nether brick, but nobody did. So, because nobody answered me. Nobody ever answers me. I was just in here, that's how I have some of this netherrack. But I kind of want to keep searching. Nether quartz, okay. Ow. We're alive. I want to search for a place, oh my god, really? I want to search for that nether fortress. I said Tetris. That's how stupid I am, guys. We need to find a nether fortress. I've never seen a nether so raided before. So that probably explains it. Yep, there's a load of crafting tables here. don't exactly know why, but there is. Let's see. Make an iron shovel. Okay, that was a little weird. And I want to find some soul sand, because I want to start collecting pets. I know I don't have a webcam yet, so you guys couldn't really see, but I was doing the quotations as in sarcasm, kind of. Not really pets, but you know what I mean. Like, I want to try to search for wolves and ocelots one day, one episode. So yeah, I really need food. I'm gonna eat some cookies. Okay. Let's see. I'm just gonna continue searching. Cause I have yet to find a nether fortress. I think I found one. I think it's possible I may have found the nether fortress, and I will be so happy if I did. Yes! I see that. I just need nether brick. Wait. Am I literally so stupid? Let's just... Oopsies. Can you make another brick from netherrack? I don't know. I think you actually can make nether brick from netherrack if you like put it in an oven or something. You can make, like, bricks. So, I'm really so stupid. I'm, like, wasting my time trying to find another fortress. When really, I could most likely be crafting all of this. Oh, my gosh. Oh, well. We might as well. We're already here, so we might as well just collect everything we can. There's no point in searching for chests, because, as you can tell, they're most likely raided by now. Yeah. I'm gonna just collect some soul sand. Alright, I think that's enough. Alright, let's get in here and collect this nether brick because I need loads. I'll be back when I've collected quite a bit. Yeah, we're probably most likely not going to find anything. I guess let's go this way. There's another I found a blaze! But it's not very good right now because I don't have like any health. And I don't have a bow with me. I have a bow at home. Of course, I don't bring a bow to the one place I would most likely need a bow. Hey. Over here. Don't kill me. Don't kill me. Please. Keep inventory is not on. Okay. Come over here. Oh my gosh. Okay. Hey. Hey, come here. Hey, you. There are a lot down there. Can you come closer to me? Pigman, save me. Go after him. Zombie Pigman. Go. Fight him. You're useless. See, I don't really actually want to go on that because if I fall, I'm dead. Hey, how you doing? You wanna come over here? wanna see. Oh, what am I doing? See. I can just. Can I hit these back? Fire them at me. Okay, maybe I can't. Now I'm on fire and I can barely see a thing. That's great. Okay. It's really risky. Okay, hide. I'm so scared right now, guys. Ah! I'm so scared right now, guys. You have no idea. Hey, come over here and fight me. Wanna fight? Oh. Wanna fight, bro? Okay, I should probably run away now because he's up in the air. Okay, he's on fire, so he's going to be shooting. Okay, yep. Oh my god, guys. I'm so scared right now. I don't want to die. Eat this carrot. I don't have very much food. I only have 2 cookies, and I only fill half of a thing. What could I get? Guys, oh my god. Oh, run. Okay. Ow. He hit me. Get out. Okay. I'm just going to regen and eat my last cookies. Eat my last cookie. Eat one of my cookies. And then hit him. And then run away. Technically walk away. I didn't exactly sprint. And then we just wait. I can. Okay, I got this. I got this. Oh. No! Okay, I need to regen. Let's just wait patiently. Oh god, guys. Yep, we can. I have steak! I did not know that. I know what I can do. I just need to get to that platform. Okay. Oh god, I don't think I hit him. Oh, he's definitely mad though. Okay. 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 I definitely need to wait to regen before I try to fight him. So I'll be back when I'm fully regened. You know what I just realized? I need a blaze rods. I need a blaze rod. I actually need more, because I don't want just one brewing stand. And I need blaze powder, too, for other things. So, yeah, I need a few blaze rods. Sometimes they don't exactly always drop a blaze rod. So, he's... Okay, he dropped one. But I need to get more. So, I need to get down there. Hello. I'll be more than happy to kill you. He dropped nothing. What a wonderful waste of time. What about you? He dropped one. Okay, well, at least I got something. Let's just do a quick, like, little look around. Hey. We're not gonna be able to get him. No use. Alright, I think we can go home now. Ah, what a wonderful, exciting adventure. Let's go downstairs now. Okay, guys, so I hope you guys enjoyed that episode as much as I enjoyed filming it for you all. I feel like that was kind of probably a little long episode, but it's okay. We had fun in the nether. We finally found another fortress. We got 5 blaze rods. And yeah. So in the next episode, we are going to possibly, hopefully, kind of finish up this room, decorate it, put all the nether rack and nether brick and soul sand in here, and just make this room look like a nether room. So yeah, so give this video a big thumbs up if you enjoyed, subscribe for more, and comment down below some game suggestions. And I will see you guys all later. Bye!